Hello guys, so many of you might have heard about lots of channels losing views in a day. Well, Social Blade keeps all the stats and it shows that these big, rich music companies have been scamming YouTube for a long time. Now Universal, one of the biggest music channels on YouTube, lost 1 billion views in a day. This is the, like, you know, Justin Bieber's buddy on Universal. So that bastard been number one by buddy cheating. You know, it makes me sick, and people wonder why it's so bloody hard to, you know, make a living on YouTube nowadays or get your videos seen. It's because these rich companies are buying views and flooding YouTube so they're on the bloody top. Now, Sony also lost 850 million views in a day. So they're all bloody doing it. It's absolutely bloody disgraceful. Even rich companies have to buy views to get to the bloody top. Oh, you can all bloody piss off. Oh, anyway guys, let me know what you think below. Do you think it's a load of bullshit? Do you think they should take all this bloody Vevo shite off YouTube and go back to just, you know, regular Joes uploading their own videos and keeping it nice, friendly, community-based website? Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Talk to you soon. Ta-da.